Purtee received an honorary Groundhog in 2000 for his 20 years of work in the festival as he was moving to Seattle and would never be seen again. He lied. He just keeps coming back every few years or so. And here he is now, ladies and gentlemen, Rick Purtee.